I'm James Sepulveda, and I've been an analyzer technician for 3 years. An analyzer technician is, we have machines out there that are called gas chromatogram, and they're like the eyes to the operators, so they can run the unit. What that analyzer does, it gives a sample of the process, and it gets a fresh sample, let's say, every 5 minutes. So the operators, it lets them know what they have in a tower, what they need to mix, lets them know what the process is, pretty much. For us, I used to say typical day is a PM, and that's what a PM is, where we get, let's say, on a machine, we just gotta check it, do like normal maintenance on it. It's more of a mental job than physical job. And by mental, I mean you gotta communicate with the computer to the analyzer and understand how that analyzer works. Most of the people out there, they do start as an instrument tech and then jump over to analyzers. If you want to start as an analyzer technician, you could just go to school or get your certificate. And once you have that, you know, companies will hire you. I went to community college and I finished 2 associates and 1 certificate. First was electrical technology. The second was in instrumentation. And the third one is analytical instrumentation technology. Education does help you out a lot, and I know that for a fact. You're looking at, with a 2-year degree, you could hit 6 digits, easy, with more overtime working and stuff. There's jobs, there's a lot more jobs coming. There's a lot more chemical plants being built around here or on the ship channel. Like I said, I love my job. Besides sometimes waking up early, but you get used to it. It's enjoyable, and there's not one day that I say I do not want to be there because I enjoy what I do.